ready for their next performance in our very own Madame Arlene's Theatre of Delight.
Boy!